When longtime New York Giants ace left-hander Carl Hubbell retired in 1943, his total of 1,677 strikeouts ranked 12th all-time in modern Major League history. But it's 5 Ks Hubbell got that aren't included in that total that cemented his legacy and earned him a place in baseball history. The Hall of Fame didn't even exist yet when Hubbell took the mound to start the second ever Major League All-Star game for the National League on July 10, 1934. But the starting lineup for the American League that Hubbell would face that day is still the only one ever to be comprised entirely of Hall of Famers. After allowing a single and a walk to the first two hitters, Hubbell got out of trouble by striking out Babe Ruth, Lou Gehrig, and Jimmy Fox, then came back to the mound in the second inning and struck out Al Simmons and Joe Cronin. In his 3 innings, Hubbell allowed 2 hits and allowing no runs and striking out 6 future Hall of Famers. 50 years later, the Giants, now based in San Francisco, were hosting the All-Star Game, and Hubbell, who had long since been elected to the Hall himself, was asked to throw out the first pitch. He did, then stuck around to watch more strikeout history at the Midsummer Classic. The Dodgers' Fernando Valenzuela and Mets rookie phenom Dwight Gooden combined to strike out 6 American League hitters in a row. In the 4th inning, Valenzuela whiffed Hall of Famers Dave Winfield, George Brett, and Reggie Jackson. In the 5th, Gooden blew away Lance Parrish, Chet Lemon, and Al Davis. In 1999, Pedro Martinez staked his own claim to history. The Red Sox righty opened an electric All-Star game at Fenway Park by striking out Barry Larkin, Larry Walker, and Sammy Sosa in the 1st inning, and Mark McGwire to lead off the 2nd inning. After Matt Williams reached on an error, Martinez then struck out Jeff Bagwell, while Williams was cut down attempting to steal. In his 2 innings, Martinez got 5 outs by himself, all of them via the strikeout. What Martinez and Valenzuela did came closest, but in 80 years, no one has ever matched Hubbell's feat of striking out 5 consecutive Hall of Famers in an All-Star game. And it's safe to say, no one ever will.